Also, YouTuber Man's here. Welcome back to more of a Red Dead Redemption 2 walkthrough that I'm doing. Hope you enjoyed so far. If you have, please like, and we'll catch you back to update with all my content. Let's get straight into it. Where am I going first? Any missions around here I can do? Oh, what's that? Post office. Well, I'm here, so I need to get. Oh, I've got that long one I have to go to, haven't I? That's a camp. I've got to go over there, haven't I? That's quite a way to go. I'll start recording again when I get to there. I'll cut out the video for now, and I'll start recording when I get back there. See you in a second, guys. What's this?
Oh. Hello. Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that's it.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Well, that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just... there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I'm trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer.
I wanted to kill you, Corey. Oh, missed that shot. I can't get the coyote's skin or anything. Oh, okay. So I'm going to walk back then. Pick up bag. Nothing then.
first in the local population. You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. Thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
Okay, there.
You alright?
Well, so how far am I now? Right, get in there. And I'm wanted in that place as well. Ooh, this is gonna be fun.
Girl!
Almost here. No sheriff's gonna be after me yet. I just got straight across the ground on a beating track.
Everywhere.
Is this Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
Where is that little Irish pest?
I'm not really sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, pictures of Dutch, Zaya.
Well, they got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. We want to try them publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up in Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
I'm not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
See if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me. Keep your guns away until we know it's Sean, okay? I know what you two are like.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Not a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Come on, let's keep them in sight.
Oh my gosh, it's over.
Quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Push up, come on.
I'm a slow go, man.
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
Faster than this. Come on, hurry up.
Look, they've stopped. All right, let's take a closer look.
Ah, there they are.
Binoculars, gentlemen.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
Probably gonna kill him.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Follow you again? You're slow, man.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife.
I know what we're shots.
camp's up this way. Come on.
I'll take the left side, Charles. You go right, okay?
I guess.
Let's take these hijo putas!
A damn army of these bastards! How much is Sean's bounty?
Shit, I'm
dead. Still time.
Okay, just explode. I can't shot his health.
Less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang. The bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. And in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on. Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all missed me a lot. But fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Oh, I got a tomahawk. How do I change that? Ooh. Okay, cool. So I'm just use that. Oh, my horse is back. I'm going for all loot and all the bodies, but... I got a chest of somewhere I can steal. Oh, wanted. Oh, I'm not gonna get out of there. Can't get in there. Let's get out of there.
Come on, girl.
Going the way.
Yeah.
Sheriff's coming in. I don't know what I actually missed, but... I said it, okay. How much for? Emerald Ranch, where is that? I've been there before and I... Oh, all over there. Oh no, I ain't going that far. That's way out of the beaten track. Toy horse.
Familiar with. Fair enough, kid.
I still want to use this.
Come on, mister. This here's my patch. I'm using it.
Why can't I just let me get it? What's on my accent? Or tomahawk?
Strutting around. Hey, what'd I do?
Who's this coward?
Pointless.
Thank you.
back to the camp. Just forget it as well. Don't want to hit, not get off the horse.
Enjoy ourselves.
We having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
Mr. McGuire is back! Come on! Let's have ourselves a party!
Party? Okay. There's a beer.
Don't do what you missed up here, son, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now, Deadeye McGuire's back.
Don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork.
I love you bastards.
Was it a long ride back with him?
You have no idea.
I can imagine. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Always things on the map. Oh, I can drink. Oh, okay. Just drink till he passes out.
Thank you.
was this drink? Oh, it's just whiskey. She looks miserable. I should have got a drink before he's on his ass. I'll pass out eventually. The boys will have to pick up in the morning. He's gonna pass out, is he?
They ain't strung us yet.
No. Maybe they never will.
They won't. I'm gonna get us out of this one. We have been stuck before.
Well, that makes me get it. Yeah, that wrong. Let's just put him to sleep.
Of course.
told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border?
Yes.
You need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. And no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Maybe hidden somewhere near there.
Okay. Map. Oh, what about over there? That's my car. Well, closest to a disc as well. Our Cornwall's that guy we see soon, don't we? In that city place.
Good morning, Arthur.
Looks real heavy and black, morning, Dutch. Posters of you and Hosea everywhere, Charles. All the more reason to stay well away for now. I got no intention of going back anytime soon.
That last lug of whiskey was a mistake.
Okay, my girl. Come on. Can't just sit around like this.
Oh, shut up, you idiot.
Don't worry, I'm just playing with you.
Yeah, real funny.
I know you've been through a lot.
What's your problem?
Okay, I'm done now, I swear.
Okay, Arthur.
For your own good, you should do something.
All right, I'm ignoring you now.
Just like me and my nan.
Yep.
There's one more than that one.
Are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins.
Hey, you'll need to get a little closer.
I need to walk on, brother. I need my rifle first.
Well, should we get this going or what? Come on, man, let's get shooting! Shoot!
Okay.
did you beat me, huh?
I'm better than you.
Better shot, I suppose.
That didn't make me happy at all. How about we raise the stakes, huh? Come on.
Beat your friend square, give me the money.
Okay, girl.
Where's that? That was useless. Yeah, I know I'm dead. This time, get on the horse and don't get me killed.
Idiot.
Actually, I stole both of them, or just the one. I can't remember. How far should I travel? Hopefully not too far. Oh, down there. restart checkpoint. Let's do this bit of sheriff's coming out of nowhere. And this is one is actually. No shares this time. Which I can do against 4 or 5 shooters. An explosive tank behind me. I can learn off if I get shot too much. Things are paint, still. White horse. Now. Right. Back to camp. Should take me long to get that. Yep. Not this horse. Bye. that way. $15. I don't think the online for this game is like. I haven't tried that yet. Rescue some of us before.
Well, aren't you going to help?
I'll see what I can do.
Yes, yes, just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you, you saved
sure.
me. Oh, that was
okay.
Bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, oh yes, mister, please. Thank you.
Morning, ma'am.
Do you know Valentine? I live there.
Nope.
It's not too far from me, I don't think. Valentine. Blackwater, strawberry, oh, everywhere. No, that's not a bit in track. Not too far off.
Rob.
No chance.
I don't normally travel this far alone, you know. I was off inquiring about a possible new line of work. I barked, slow down, please. See, my husband... Well, it's just me and my boy now, and it's hard to find work.
I'm sure it is. Yeah.
A good opportunity. That's what I'm looking for. Yeah. Slow down, please. I was hoping to get a job working as a seamstress. A wealthy man said he'd pay me for the work.
Sounds promising. Also doesn't sound real.
Oh, you may be right, I suppose. Slow down, please.
Anyway,
I'd be careful with offers like that, ma'am.
What about it?
I can't afford to dismiss offers like these, even if they do seem odd.
Well, just be careful, is all I'm saying.
I may not have another opportunity like this. Now I'll have to pay Mildred back for the divorce.
It sure sounds like you're in a hard position.
You finding me? Is the only good thing that's happened to me in a long while, sir. We're close now. Just a little further. We're here. Thank you for all your help. You're a good man.
Glad I was able to help. You take care. Appreciate it. You be well.
What's killing you? Alright.
Morning, sir.
Hello. That's Michael in it, yeah. Put it on tomorrow. That's a cut before we went to bed.
Hello.
sleeping at my head walls or what, man?
At the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See, Arthur? Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Try to dismiss him now, or what? No, I don't. Okay, cool.
Up to you, Jose.
Why don't we talk about your problems, huh?
Take it easy. I'm just needling you.
Is that supposed to be amusing?
You and Dutch both.
What in hell's your problem?
Sorry. No, I'll stop it now.
You play your little games.
Hey, Pearson.
Oh, dear. This is gonna be a long day.
You know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to
say. Uncle?
I woke up, so I must have gone to sleep. What a night.
I seen through the Perry.
What's your problem?
Okay. I'm done now. I swear.
There's no need for that. Come on.
That can't take a joke. 1.20, I thought it was 2.20. Oh, okay. I think that's it for today. I'll continue to talk tomorrow. I'm playing some COD before I go to bed tonight. That's me done for today. If you enjoyed this video, please like it. And I'll catch you back to update all my content. Thank you guys, peace out.